Hey guys, what's up? My name is Destrolock, and welcome to Zoo Tycoon. Now, this is going to be a little forewarning. When I did training mode, I went through all of it. All of it. And apparently my sound was really, really loud, and I didn't realize it in the middle of recording, so you probably won't hear what I'm saying much, but you will be able to see what's going on, so I'm not going to replay through training mode. I'm going to go to campaign. Oh. Oh, from 2013. That is awesome. Lonnie. We have 30 minutes. It's the best. Do not understand the needs of the animals. You have been granted 50 grand to improve the animal care at the zoo and zoo facilities and to ensure that the animals and guests' needs are satisfied. Cambridgeshire Animal Park. Do not release or put any of the animals up for adoption. Easy. Raise the zoo fame level of your zoo. Easy. Satisfy the needs of your animals and guests. Prepare your zoo for an inspection. Okay. Oops, I want to go to this one. They want to see lions in the zoo, and the giraffe is lonely. We get 30 minutes to do it. 30 minutes, guys. So, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button down below. Especially since I will be doing more videos of these. Also, don't forget to hit Twitter, Instagram. Those links are down in the description. Let's see. More playlists are being added every time. Every Sunday, there's videos uploaded every Monday morning, Wednesday morning, and Friday morning. Friday morning is kind of iffy, but I try to have that one ready to go by Wednesday. So it's just up there and I don't have to worry about it. I have really long load time, so that's why I say this kind of stuff. So. Yeah. Ooh, that is softer. I've been working on a blanket, baby blanket, and if you could hear me in the first part, you would know I'm working on a blanket. But I am working on a baby blanket because the baby decided to be born and the last part of October instead of middle of November because she wanted to be... I still think she wanted the candy. I mean, what kid doesn't want that? Oh! Okay. So, can I pause? What? Started your first zoo. Okay. Player customization? Yes! Sorry, this takes more precedence than anything. There we go, outfit. If you think, like, oh, why are you doing this? Why is this more important? Trust me, this is more important than anything else right now. Okay. Okay, dokie. So, first things first, animal happiness. Oh, that's just an automatic timer. Okay. So, what's wrong with you guys? I got baby elephants. Oh, you literally have no place. You know what? I'm gonna put it here. Enrichments we need. Okay, I can only do one enrichment here. Wading pools. You can use a wading pool. Oh, elephants. actions. Okay. Now we need animal care. See if we can get another animal care. So I have to manually feed these little bastards. Okay. There's either have bath or have food. That's. Aww. I did not know that was that. That's an interactive feature. So I need to go over here. The lonely giraffe. I know. He's lonely. No, fine. Come here. Come here, Roland. Come here, Roland. Come here, Roland. You're such a happy little elephante. Elefante. You're a baby. Oh my god. And my zoo fame increased already. Nice. Offer food? Yeah. How's your food level now? Orange. You like oranges, right? Like, hells yeah, I like oranges. What are you talking about, lady? Oh, God, I can't hear any music now. Oh, good. We're done with that elephant. What? Close to the animals. Feeding, washing. Options. A little bit of music. No, I don't want Roland. I'll bring Hubert. Come here, Bertolt. How are you guys doing then? I gotta fix your food. Maybe I'll get rid of. It's not what I wanted, but okay. Exhibit items. Maybe I'll get rid of, I'll replace with, yes, fruit feeding. There we go. So now we need. Okay, Mr. Dwarf is not happy. So we'll take out Dwarf. This isn't Mr. Giraffe, right? God, I hope it is. View animals first. Scotty! Hi, Scotty. Would you like a she-giraffe? I don't know what that is. West African giraffe. Brandy's a baby. How about Caitlin? Oh, we'll go with Chrysanthemum. And can I get... I'll get Brandy as well, because... Babies. Babies bring. Okay. So. Now we need to fix. Exhibit. So now we need food. Do I want fruit? Yeah, 5,000 something. enrichment, so we need activity, so... So they really don't need activities, because, well, I guess... Go there. Are you really out of food already? Wow. To exhibit items. Edit this one, I will refill it. I'm also going to upgrade that bad boy because I need it full. All the time. I need to be level 10 to get that. Okay. That's fine. Get along famously. And I need lions, so. Interactions, can I interact with you guys? Yeah, I'll do it right here. I like to be fed. Okay, exhibit decorations. Frescoes. Okay. Habitat happiness is going down? What the fuck? Okay, maybe that'll help that. I don't know if there's anything okay, I unlocked stuff. Gotcha. Good job, me. You know what, I'll research that. That's something I like to do, but, you know. Wait. These are new. I can't stop that research. Shit. Research warrant. Researched an item. These are specifically for giraffes. Fuck. Well, I want this one. There we go. I am going to add more. No, they have a feeding trough in there. Maybe I should add another one. I can add one right here. Oh yeah, grass. Fruit. Bam. Okay. So. Guess happiness is good. It's nice. Nice, nice, nice. So. Nothing needs maintenance. You guys are right next to food, so don't even. So, I need to add facilities. I would like a breeding facility. I need to research that one. Let me look for the other restroom because it should be not that far. There's a little lake. Actually, before I do anything, I'd like to look at this. Oh, this is new. Yeah, they're telling. This shows you. See, this is the admission price. It's normal advertising. No, I'm not gonna cancel that research. Am I making money? That's the thing. I need to know if I'm making money. Income. So I am making money. I make about $877. That's good. That's very good. Not great, but it's good. Oh, I need to adopt a lion. I need to find one for a lion. Thinking Savannah. Yeah. Got a small Savannah. It's not gonna hurt us. Nice. If you build them. Build first exhibit. What is this? Zookeeper Center. Why do I not have staff? 2 stars, my highest, Martin. I need you. Sweet. Okay. So, I need a breeding center. Nope. Facility. Unless I have one already. Nope. You right there. There's level 7. I wanted. Oh, I need to research. Staff, hire. Yeah, you go. I don't. Okay, yes, I'm working on lions. That's freaking cool. Is this decoration? It sucks. Oh, animals. Warren's the only male, so. Gold. Oh, that was it? Well, I finished. I didn't even do anything for it. And I'm getting achievements everywhere. So, an original campaign scenario. Okay, so I guess that's it for the first one. That's kinda... My phone is going nuts over all the achievements. I am an achievement whore, so this is fine. Oh, I got a message too. Animals... Raises... You 20 minutes. You've been given a great opportunity to take over a small local zoo. There's just one hitch. Before entrusting the animals into your care, the current owner wants to ensure that you understand that animals have individual needs. He has provided you with 3 animals that need to be cared for in their exhibits and given the correct enrichment items to meet their needs. He will be inspecting your zoo to be sure it is in good hands. I would also like to see you caring for an animal firsthand by using a feeding interaction. if this is the one that I, oh no, this isn't the one from the original that I'm thinking. I wonder if this is like the original Zoo Tycoon or just an original, because it said 2013, and that's a lot of zoo, I mean like Zoo Tycoon, the original was like amazing. There was one where it was in Germany and it was a rundown one and I hated it. Because you could never make them happy. And you had such a tiny zoo. I always ended up like killing one, I think. I don't remember what I did. It was so long ago. Sandbox, unlimited, yeah, but you need like stuff to do everything else. I don't know what I'm gonna do after this, but I should probably like craft. Thank you. But also in the first video with this, you probably wouldn't have heard it, but this game was on sale for Black Friday, so I picked it up. It was really cheap, like $19. So I don't know like how much it'll be now. If you're not seeing this right this second. Okay. Enrich the tropics. So. Wait a minute. Why are you guys in the wrong? You're in a savannah. You guys are in Alpine. Maybe a little different. Let's go to the tropics first. And tropical medium. Is there anything in here? A baby monkey. What the fuck? Okay. I have a you're in the right one. I just need your chat. Okay. So chip. Fruit. Actually you're gonna get I don't know if they'll let me adopt a new one. That's the thing. I want to see if they'll let me adopt, but I don't know if they'll let me adopt. Chimpanzee. I gotta research it before I can even do anything with it. Items, animal care. So I got bathing. Sweet, this is a little bit bigger. Interactions, they like sensory. They don't like hoses or feedings. I can get another chimp now. Sweet. Exhibit decorations. That should help. Needs social needs. So now I can adopt a chimp. Directly they'll let me. Gwen. Constantine, whatever you want to call him. Wait, I don't want to see chimps. Storm. You feel better now that you've got some playmates. That's cute. See, I can't hear anything. Hold on. I'm not sure if, like. Come on. Alpine Larch. I'm working on it. I gotta do this. Oh. We got elephants and bears to take care of still. Okay. So. That should help them. Okay. We'll take care of you guys next. What do we got? Xander. Again. Okay. So we have African bush elephant. Okay. Here, we'll build. There you guys go. That takes care of one thing. Now we need food. I'm working on it. Give me a second. I need fruit. Grass. Don't say I never gave you guys anything. I'm working on it. Okay. So. You've got social. I don't know why I didn't think elephants didn't like this, but. Okay, I got it. We're at level 6 now. Gotcha. Are you getting better or worse? Build something here. Richmond, isn't there a wading pool or something that I can build? Yeah, there is. Elephants like it. I think they do. Yeah. So that should totally make them happier. They have a wading pool. Yeah, see? Going up, man. Already? Okay, so I need to do that first then. You guys grizzly bear, Luigi and Thor, polar. Why do I have two separate? Okay. Okay, so I need. Let's get food in here first, because that'll help. Well, two, because. Okay, I'm not in the mood for that. And meat. Okay. Enrichments. What would you like? Scratching post, right? I have to do a feeding interaction? Okay. Oh, I need to hit level 9 now. Oh. Okay. I'll get that in a minute. Can I do interactions with you guys? Anyway, animal care. No, I didn't. I just filled it back up. I am looking for a. I think it's enrichment. Oh, it's like slides. I didn't know that. Okay, you would have thought. Okay, that's eight. Okay. Maintenance is good. Everyone happy? It's happy, good. Good, 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 good. I need facility. I need zookeepers right now. I can't put you right there. That's stupid. Oh, yeah. Okay. Exhibit. I have to. I don't like researching. Jasper. Pandora. And Garnet. I'm working on that. I just needed to. Let's finish out that roundabout. Soft drink stand? How do we not have a soft drink stand in this thing? How, I say, how? Now I can edit it too if I want to. I think I am. Thought I could edit the concession. There's level 9. Oh shit, I gotta feed the animals. Who has feeding troughs? Who has the interactive feeding trough? Did I not put one in? Oh, I am boned. They can't have one for obvious reasons. Where are they? They're doing okay. Interactions. Come here, Annabelle. We're gonna show these people how to eat. It's like, okay. Come here, Annabelle. That one, yeah. Look! A house orange. Orange? It's like, yeah. Yeah, dude, let's go. Animal rehab scenario. Cool. So now we can go back. Did I just get another achievement? It's just taking its sweet ass time. No. I swear to God, I thought my phone went off. Minutes on this next one. Oh. The Good Nature Journal is doing a report on the benefits of zoos with natural environments. And your zoo has been chosen for the feature. Rearrange your zoo to make room for lakes and trees, and build new exhibits and adopt new animals to make your zoo more famous. Maybe. I think I'm going to end the episode here, though, guys. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button down below. I will be coming back to this soon. I gotta think about this one. How they want me to do it, so